So, I killed Rebecca. I did what I had to do. You see, I just graduated college and I never filled out my FAFSA by the priority deadline of March 2nd, so I never got the maximum funding I could have gotten. That just led to me taking a bunch of loans from the bank, from school, and I was just in crippling student debt. So I did what I had to do. I went on free and for sale, asked for a wife, I could pay for all my debt, that could give me all the money in the world, and I found one.